Happy birthday!
Hope you like your gift!
Gummy bears, really, guys?
They're magic! Each one gives you a different ability.
Okay, let's see what the red one does.
Hey, check it out! Someone left $5 on the street.
Wait, don't go over there.
That car came out of nowhere. How did you know that was gonna happen?
I don't know. I just did.
Excuse me, Bria. Could I see you after class?
You wanted to see me, Mr. Peters?
Yes. I have an assignment for you.
And it's not on paper, if you know what I mean. Actually, I have to go. Mom, I think we need to report my... What is he doing?
Your little brother is building a tower.
With bricks? No, wait, I think he's gonna...
Oh no! Our table! It's broken!
What color should I choose today?
Just kidding. I already picked it. Let's go with blue.
Hey, can I go to Jessica's party this weekend?
No. Jessica is a bad influence on you.
Mom, she's fine.
Actually, she's fine.
Okay, so can I go?
No, I just said no.
Oh, come on, just let me go.
Okay, sure, honey, you can go.
I think I know what my ability is now. See ya. Hi, I'd like to return the shirt I bought here.
Sure, do you have the receipt?
I don't, I actually lost it.
Oh, yeah, no receipt, no refund.
Oh, but it still has the tags on it, and I have the card that I used to pay for it.
Yeah, don't care, I need the receipt, okay?
Your new return policy is no receipt, no problem. So let's get that refund started, shall we?
Your brother wants to play.
Would you just forget about me? I have work to do. Hey, Tommy, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I shouldn't have yelled at you.
Wait a minute!
What?
Who are you?
Yesterday's ability was really weird, so let's go with purple today. Please don't be bad. Hey, Dad, I'm gonna head to Jessica's party.
Now, wait just a minute.
Don't worry, Mom said I can go.
I better let her have some fun before I break her the news about the divorce.
You and Mom are getting a divorce?
I didn't... Oh, no, you got mind reading today, didn't you? Sweetheart, you weren't supposed to find out like that. Good morning, Bria.
Good morning, Mr. Peters.
She's got such pretty eyes and a really cute butt.
Ew, there she is. I don't want to talk to her.
Hi, bestie!
Oh, don't bestie me. You are a fake friend. You know what? Take your friendship bracelet back.
Ow!
I'm so sorry. I did not mean to hit you in your face.
Come here!
I can't believe she broke my freaking elbow. What are you looking at, Daryl?
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Well, now that my elbow's finally healed, I'm going with green today. Whoa, what is that? Wait, can I control time? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why are you packing a suitcase?
I'm moving out, honey, remember?
Yeah, the divorce. You know, this whole thing isn't right. I know you still care about Mom. You just need to show her a little more. Now, before I unpause him, I'm gonna give him this to hold for Mom. Perfect.
Daniel, who prepared this dinner?
Dad did.
I did? I mean, yeah.
Oh, baby, this is really romantic.
Okay, I don't need to see this.
You ready for the talent show?
Wait, that was today?
Don't tell me you forgot.
Of course not. Taught myself how to play this in 1 hour, so let's hope it goes well.
She's really good.
Please be a vampire. Please be a vampire. Werewolf. Oh no.
Who is ready for their first day of scare school?
Me.
Did you find out what your soulmate is yet?
Mm-mm, not yet.
Well, as soon as you find out, let me know.
Hey, new girl, what's your species?
What?
She means, what mystical creatures are your parents?
Oh, well, my dad is a vampire and my mom is a siren.
Your mom's a siren?
Like a mermaid? That's so cool.
Yeah, well, they're both divorced now, so it didn't really work out.
It's alright. Mine are too.
Same here. I heard Miss Scream is assigning us partners.
Really?
Yeah, hope we get each other.
Yeah, me too.
Draculina, you'll be partners with...
Can you please just call me Lena?
Okay, Lena. You'll be partners with Claudin.
No way. I don't work with vampires. I'm not working with her.
Well, I don't want to work with him either.
If you don't work together, you'll fail the class.
Is something bothering you, darling? You hardly touched your spaghetti and eyeballs.
Nothing, just someone at school's been giving me a lot of trouble.
Oh, well, why don't you just use your siren call to make them fall in love with you?
Dad, you know I don't like doing that.
Suit yourself. But don't forget to let me know about your soulmate.
Right, I will. Claudine, look, we can't fail this class, so we're gonna have to work together.
Fine. But I can't have you coming over to my house. My father would disown me if he saw me working with you.
Likewise, but you do realize that I'm only half vampire, right?
You're also half siren, aren't you?
Yeah. Wait a minute, how did you know that?
Lucky guess.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, why don't we just work at the old haunted house across the street? No one will spot us together there.
No way, that place is infested with ghosts.
Aw, what's the matter? Too scared?
I can't believe you convinced me to come to this haunted house.
If you're too scared, you can leave.
I'm not scared.
Claudine, look behind you.
What?
Got you.
Oh, that's not funny. Don't even smile.
You should have seen your face. Okay, next question. What is the best way to scare a human? Is it A, to... What was that?
Cut it out. You can't prank me twice.
I'm not kidding. What was that?
How would I know what... Search the house. This place is probably crawling with them.
Are those?
Monster hunters, yeah. Come on, we gotta hide. They're here somewhere. I heard them. Hey, it's gonna be okay. I won't let them hurt you.
Claudine!
I got one!
What kind of creature do you think she is?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
Claudine, can you hear me?
What happened?
You were hit with a tranquilizer.
Wait, what? Where did they go?
Hey, don't worry. I took care of the monster hunters. I used my siren call.
What does that do again?
Well, basically it makes anyone fall in love with me, and then from there, they'll do whatever I say. So I told them to leave this place and to never come back.
Whoa, you saved my life.
I mean, you were gonna do the same for me.
Lena, my soulmate is half vampire and half siren.
My soulmate actually says werewolf, so I guess that means that you and I are-
We can't be together, Lena. Our parents will never allow it.
Wait, speaking of parents, we've been gone for a really long time.
Yeah, we better get back.
But, Claudine, I'll tell my dad that we're soulmates if you tell yours.
Okay.
Dad, there's something I need to-
Honey!
Mom? Mom?
Surprise! I'm human for today!
Isn't your mother just the most beautiful thing you've ever seen?
What did you do to Dad?
You know your father can be short with me. He wasn't gonna let me in, so I...
So you used your siren call on him?
Don't act like you don't do the same.
I do not!
Uh-huh. Anyways, what did you want to tell him?
Well, I was gonna tell him that I found out my soulmate.
Oh! Please tell me he's a handsome young merman.
Not exactly. He's a werewolf.
A werewolf? Baby, you know how your dad feels about those.
I know, but I really like this guy.
Does he feel the same about you?
Mom, we're soulmates, of course.
So were your father and I, and look how we turned out.
But
nothing. You need to make sure he feels the same way before you tell your dad.
Hey, Claudine.
Hey.
So, I don't really know how to ask you this, but, what's wrong?
I'm not allowed to talk to you anymore.
Wait, what?
I don't get it. At first they were okay with me dating you, then all of a sudden they're telling me to stay away from you.
Well, maybe if I go talk to them, they'll change their mind.
No, I think we better just keep our distance.
Aw, baby, what's the matter?
Claudine and I can't be together.
There are plenty of young mermen for you in the sea.
No, Dad, I don't want to date a mer- Wait a minute, Dad would never say something like that. You're controlling him still.
Of course not.
You don't want me to be with Claudine, do you?
Baby, I...
Did you make his parents hate me?
No, I just went over there to talk to them.
Mom.
Look, it wasn't gonna work out anyways. I'm saving you the trouble.
I can't believe you. I'm telling him. Claudine.
I can't talk to you.
No, wait, there's something I have to...
Whoa, Lena, you alright? You okay?
Yeah, sorry. I only get like this when I'm around garlic.
Wait, really?
Yeah, one of the many perks of being half-vampire.
I'm gonna go get you some water.
Thanks.
So she does have a weakness.
Told you.
You two, I thought I-
Got rid of us? Think again. You won't be able to sing this time.
Let's go.
Ow! Hurry up and tie her up, we gotta get out of here.
I know, I'm almost done.
Don't get that garlic too close to her. We need her alive.
Okay, let me just take a quick blood sample.
Lena, hey, get away from her.
We're not gonna hurt her.
At least, not too badly.
Don't get that garlic too close to her. We need her alive.
Okay, let me just take a quick blood sample.
Lena, hey, get away from her.
We're not gonna hurt her.
At least, not too badly.
Thank you so much for saving me.
Of course. I mean, I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm really glad we were able to work things out with our parents.
Yeah, now that mine are out of the trance, they really like you, but not your mom.
Yeah, she says she's sorry. She's back in the ocean now, though.
It's okay. Parents can be a little crazy sometimes.
You know, I heard werewolves are really bad kissers.
Really? Why don't you find out for yourself? Hey, kid!
Hey, coach.
Did you get that power yet?
Yeah, I did.
Ah, I knew you'd get it. What is it?
Well, that's the thing. I don't exactly know what my power means yet, and neither did the nurse.
Aw, kid, I hate to do this to you, but until you figure out what your power is, I'm putting you with the sidekicks.
Sidekicks? No, my parents won't.
Hey, sorry, Steelman, it's not my rule.
Hey, sidekick, nice drink. Mind if I have some?
Hey, Gabby, knock it off. No powers outside of class.
Aw, is someone upset because they don't have a power?
I do too have a power, I just don't know what it means yet.
Right, you just keep telling yourself that.
I really need to find out what this symbol means. Why couldn't I have just gotten super strength or something?
Hey, give me your money. Hey, I said give me your money. Hand over the money.
Why don't you come take it from me?
Infinite powers?
Yes, coach, watch this. Think of a color. Mind reading. You're thinking of blue.
Yeah, that's amazing. Can you think of any power and then you get it?
Well, I have to actually say it out loud, but yeah.
Well, Steelman, I'm impressed. I'm putting you with the heroes.
Yes, thank you.
It's my pleasure, Steelman, but be careful. With a power like that, people are going to be very jealous.
Are you sure?
Yes, she's the one.
We are so proud of you for getting put in the hero class.
You guys have to go, huh?
Yeah, sorry, sweetheart. There's a robbery 3 blocks down.
Wait, can I come?
No, honey. You can't legally fight crime until you graduate.
That's right.
Oh, come on. I can help you guys.
I know. Just not yet.
Sup, Steelman.
Oh.
Whoops.
Telekinesis.
Oh, you little. That's it. Come here.
Freeze, Brad.
Whoa! You're OP, Steelman. This isn't fair.
Class, open your books to page 104. We'll be learning how to outsmart a villain.
Hey, mind if I share the book with you?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, I'm new, so... Wait a minute, aren't you Steelman's kid?
Yeah.
For real? Damn, your parents are so cool.
So I've been told.
Hey, would you, wanna maybe hang out sometime? You are not going on that date.
Dad, honey, let her live a little.
He could be a supervillain for all we know.
He's not a supervillain. He's in my class.
What's his name?
Cal.
And his last name?
I didn't ask his last name. Dad, come on. You're gonna make me late.
Babe.
Fine, but I want you back by 8.
Okay, I will. Thanks. I am not gonna be late to this date. Super speed. Hey.
Hey, trying out that super speed, I see. So you're invincible, huh?
Not exactly. Each power I say only lasts for 20 minutes, then I go back to normal.
What would happen if you couldn't talk?
What do you mean?
Like if someone covered your mouth, or you lost your voice.
Well, then I guess I'd be stuck as normal, but why do you ask that?
Oh no, I was just wondering. Anyways, you know prom's coming up, would you maybe want to go together?
Oh, I don't think my parents would.
Let you? Come on, Sarah, you're 18. Hey, maybe if I introduce myself to them, they'll be okay with it. So, Cal, tell me, what's your power? Oh, Mr. Steelman, my power is kind of lame.
Oh, come on, what is it?
I can glow in the dark.
Wow.
So you're a sidekick, huh?
Dad.
It's okay. Yes, sir, I am.
Actually, I like that power. It's very...
safe. I won't have to worry about you, Cal.
I think my parents kind of warmed up to you.
Yeah, that was a relief. So, I'll pick you up at 8 for prom then?
Okay, yeah.
You look beautiful, sweetheart.
Gorgeous.
Oh, thanks, guys.
But we want you to take this. Here.
A bracelet?
Emergency locator.
If anything goes wrong, you press that and we'll be there.
Thanks.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I think... Wait, I forgot my purse. Hold on, let me go super speed up there and then I'll go...
No! don't use your powers right now, okay?
Excuse me?
Why don't you want me using my powers?
I just thought that we could be normal for a little bit, but I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have yelled at you like that. Go ahead and get your purse.
It's okay. I don't even need my purse, actually. Let's just go.
I'm gonna go get us some punch.
Oh, okay.
Sarah, have you seen the teachers?
No, why?
They're supposed to be here, but I can't find any of them.
They're probably just running late.
Sarah, come here. I want to show you something.
Wait, where are we going?
I want to take you somewhere private.
Oh. Wait, did you hear that?
No, what?
Never mind.
Come on, I know a nice spot for us. Are you cold?
Maybe just a little bit.
Aw, here, take my jacket.
Oh, actually, no need. Flame hands.
Sarah, baby, remember I told you not to use your powers?
Sorry, I just thought that-
Shh! Do you remember what I told you my power was?
Yeah, you said you had the power to glow in the dark.
I lied.
You lied to me about your power?
Of course. Did you really think I was a sidekick?
Well, yeah.
Wow, you are so gullible.
That's it. I'm getting my parents.
Are you looking for this?
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, babe.
Babe, you two are dating?
Gabby, do it now.
With pleasure.
I can't hold her like that for long.
Where's your friend, Gabby? She's supposed to be here. Relax, I'm here.
Cal, what is going on?
Do it!
Super!
That's your voice.
Don't try to talk, Sarah. Just look at me.
Nighty-night, Sarah.
Oh good, you're awake. Don't be scared, Sarah. It's just a mask. It's me, Cal. Now it's time for me to get revenge on your parents. Give her voice back. She's ready. First you're going to eliminate your parents, then all the teachers.
Hey Mom, hey Dad.
You're back early. Where's Cal?
Oh, he's right there.
Hey Mr. Steelman.
Cal, what's going on?
I'm getting my revenge. Don't you recognize this mask? It was my father's before you killed him. Now Sarah, tell him what you're gonna do.
I'm going to eliminate both of you.
Honey, he must have mind controlled her.
Telekinesis.
Sarah, put that down.
Sarah, stop it.
She only listens to me now.
Oh, Mom, where'd you go?
Sarah, listen to me. You are stronger than this.
Teleportation.
Wait!
Mom, where are you? I thought I heard you over here. Flame hand. There's no sense in hiding. Found you. Just show yourself and this all can stop.
Listen to me. You know me.
It's me. Mom? I knew you'd remember.
Don't listen to her. Listen to me.
Stop!
That's enough.
Are you guys sure I didn't hurt you?
Yes, honey, we were more worried about you.
I'm fine, but the teachers, Cal captured all of them. We have to save them.
Do you know where they are?
I think so. Come on.
Thank you so much for saving us.
Are you sure everyone's okay?
We're all right, but the kids that did this to us are still out there.
Wait, guys, Cal, we shouldn't have just left him knocked out.
You're right, you shouldn't have.
Don't look at his eyes.
Sarah, I know you want to look at me.
Look at me now. You want to listen to me.
No!
Say laser vision.
Laser vision.
Now take them out.
Sarah, don't.
Honey, you know us. We're your parents. You would never do this.
Do it now, Sarah.
No, I am done listening to you. Freeze breath. Not so tough when you're frozen solid, now are you?
Cal, Gabby, and their voice-stealing friend have all been locked up.
Glad to hear that. Honey, I'm so proud of you. Well, you shouldn't be, because I'm a literal idiot.
What? Sarah, why would you say that?
I had a bad feeling about Cal since the beginning, but I just ignored it because I wanted a guy to like me. But of course, he was just using me the whole time. Oh, sweetheart, you're young. You're gonna make mistakes.
But you're right. You should have been more careful.
But what's important is that you fixed your mistake, which shows us that you're on your way to becoming a real hero. So we got you something.
Surprise!
My own super suit?
Yep, for after you graduate.
Aw, thanks, guys.
Now we just gotta think of a name for you.
How about Infinity Girl?
Oh, I like that.
But remember, Sarah, with great power comes great responsibility.
Dad, you stole that from Spider-Man.
I know, but it's such a good quote.
This isn't over, Sarah.
Mom!
What?
Where is my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
Oh, I put it away.
Where?
Why do you need to know?
I need it. People are literally in danger right now.
Your college application is in danger. It's due tomorrow and you haven't even started.
Mom, I already told you I don't want to go to Superton University. Now if you'll excuse me.
Sarah?
Super speed.
Hurry up and give us the money.
Not so fast.
Hey, we got company. Who the hell are you?
I would be Infinity Girl and you two are about to be knocked out.
Get her!
Force field.
I'm all out! Me too!
Telekinesis.
Hey, put us down!
Okay, whatever you say.
Good, you're back. We need you to babysit.
Oh no, I can't.
Yes? You need bonding time with your new baby sister.
Looks like it's just you and me, Safina. What the? She was just right here! Where did she... How are you? Oh my gosh, are you okay? How did you even do that? People aren't supposed to get their powers until they're 18.
Are you sure she did that?
Yes, and she'll probably do it again. Just give her a second. Well, she's asleep right now, but I'll wake her up and-
Oh no, you don't.
I think you need some rest. Why don't you hand your baby sister over to me? Where are you off to?
To a fire on Hero Drive. Some people might be trapped in a building.
Oh, do you want us to come with you?
Nah, guys, I think I'm good. My freeze breath should have that fire out in no time. Teleportation.
Look who's back. Are you okay?
Yeah, I was able to save everyone, but I got a little burned in the process.
Oh, honey, let me see it.
Ow, Mom, what are you-
Hey, Sarah, long time no see. Cute baby sister you got here.
You put her down right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What did you do to me?
You'll see soon enough.
Mom, Dad, stop him. He's gonna take Safina.
Your family is under my control.
Go to sleep, Safina.
Here's the teleportation device.
Dad!
Thanks, Mr. Steelman.
Of course.
Super strength. What?
Bye, Sarah.
No! We have to find her. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
We will. Sarah, are your powers working?
Shapeshifting. Nope. Whatever weapon he hit me with must have taken my powers.
We're going to get your powers back, but first, we have to find Safina.
You're right, let's go.
No way.
You can't come without powers. But guys, I can still fight.
No, not as well as your mom and I am not letting anything happen to you too.
They're gonna need my help, I just know it. Safina? Time to finally find out my soulmate status. He's engaged.
Hey, did you find out your soulmate status?
Yeah, I did.
Girl, me too. Mine is single.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so embarrassing, but mine literally has a girlfriend.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's engaged or something. Oh my gosh, imagine.
What are you doing?
I was just cleaning my closet.
Uh-huh. I just got a call from your school today saying that you failed a test.
Yeah, it's because I was a little bit distracted today. I'm sorry, I-
Go do your homework right now. This is ridiculous.
I'm sure he wouldn't mind if I went onto YouTube for, like, 1 minute.
Royal Prince speaks out about being forced into arranged marriage.
How shall I marry this woman when my soulmate is still out there?
Damn, arranged marriages really suck.
Hey, I can't really talk right now. My stepdad's gonna-
Forget about him! Haven't you heard the news? The prince left his kingdom. He's looking for his soulmate.
Rumor has it, the prince is headed this way.
Listen, if I tell you something, do you promise not to tell anyone else?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, my soulmate status says engaged.
It does? Wait, the prince is engaged.
I know, so do you think him and I might be-
Soulmates? Come on, get real. You and the prince? Yeah, right.
Hey, I heard a prince is coming into our town.
Yeah, I heard that too.
You stay clear of him, understood?
Wait, why?
Because I said so. Now get to school. I don't want you being late.
What is going on? Why is everyone in the hallway?
Oh my god, shut up! The prince is here!
Look! Hello everyone. I have been informed that my soulmate might be at this very school. That is why I'm breaking off my engagement in hopes to find her.
Can you believe the prince is single now?
Yeah, that's... really crazy.
Are you okay?
Excuse me for a second.
Hey, did you leave school early yesterday?
Yeah, I kind of got overwhelmed. The prince was there.
What? He was?
Yeah.
Did you talk to him?
Why do you care if I talk to him? You don't even know who he is.
I know more than you understand.
The prince is interviewing girls today.
He is?
Yeah, he's trying to find out which girl is his soulmate.
But how's he gonna know which one's the right girl?
He said he'll just know. Isn't that so romantic?
Mm-hmm.
I've interviewed at least 60 girls today, and not one of them was my soulmate.
Are you sure, sire?
Yes, trust me. When I find the right girl, I'll know.
Excuse me, Your Highness?
Ahem. The prince is done with interviews for today. You can come back again tomorrow.
No, no, wait just a moment. I think I want to make time for this girl. What's your name, love?
My name is Heaven.
That's a beautiful name. My name is Henry.
Prince Henry of Onnington.
Thank you, Mildred. You may leave us now. I can't believe we have so much in common. Tell me, Heaven, are you close with your parents?
Actually, both of my biological parents passed away.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. I live with my stepdad now.
Oh, I see.
Listen, Henry, the reason why I think you and I are soulmates is because when you said you were ending your engagement...
Your Highness, I must talk to you. In private. We saw you talking to the prince.
Yeah, he had to go.
But he said he's going to meet me again tomorrow. Really? How exciting.
Yeah. I can't wait to see him today. What?
Why are you looking so sad, Heaven?
No reason.
Come on, she's obviously upset about the prince. You heard about his engagement being back on, huh?
Yeah.
Aw, she really liked him, didn't she? Sorry to crush your dreams, but I heard his father locked him in his castle. Not like he had a chance with him anyways.
Psst, Heaven, over here. Don't cry, love.
Henry?
Hey, I don't have much time. I escaped the castle. The guards are looking for me.
I don't know. Maybe you should go back. After all, you are engaged.
Heaven, it's not by choice. My father is blackmailing me.
Wait, what? Why would he do that?
I don't have much time. Here, meet me back here tomorrow at 5.
Henry, I...
Please, love. We have more we need to discuss.
All right. Fine. I'll be here.
You think you can get away with lying? I told you not to talk to the prince.
How do you...
Your friend sent me some photos of you talking to him. Do you think that just because I'm your stepfather, you don't have to listen to me?
That's not it at all. It's just that I know he's my soulmate.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I'm meeting him tonight.
Absolutely not.
What do you have against the prince? You know what, Ben? I'm going, and you can't stop me.
I said no, Heaven. You're not going.
Ben, let me out.
It's for your own good, Heaven.
This just in, the search for Prince Henry continues.
I'm sorry for standing you up, Henry. Ben, I'm hungry. Can I please have something to eat? Hello? Heaven?
Heaven, are you there?
Henry! Henry, up here!
Heaven, there you are.
How did you find me?
I asked some of your classmates where you lived. Hang on, I'm coming up.
Okay. Ugh.
So your stepfather locked you in here?
He's trying to keep me away from you, but I don't know why.
Wait, is this a picture of him?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
What?
Heaven, he's one of my father's biggest enemies. He hates my whole family. We have to get out of here. Where is your stepfather now?
I don't know.
I'm right here. Come on. We're leaving. Heaven, get back here.
No.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, Henry.
Where's Ben?
Don't worry. I took care of him. I'm gonna get you help, okay?
Oh.
Please tell me he's gonna be okay. Yes, the doctor said he expects him to make a full recovery. Can I see him? His fiancée is already on her way, so I think it's best if you just wait out here.
Absolutely not.
Your Majesty!
My son's engagement to that woman is over. I'm no longer enforcing it. I had no idea his true soulmate was so brave. I'm so sorry about all of this. It is a pleasure to meet you, my dear. I can't thank you enough for saving my son.
Oh, really? He was the one saving me.
Well, I can assure you your stepfather won't be bothering you again. Now come, dear. Let's go see Henry.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Wait, love. Check his status.